This video will show you how to add headings to a web page in Desire to Learn. Headings are important because they provide structure to your document, which improves usability for everyone and is essential to users of assistive technologies. First, go to the D2L course page you want to edit. Choose the Edit tool from the Actions menu. There are 6 levels of headings, heading 1 through 6. Heading 1 represents the highest level, and 6 represents the lowest. It's important to use headings in the proper descending order. Heading 1 is like the title of a book, so you will use heading 1 for the title of the web page, and it is only used once. Highlight the text and select heading 1. Heading 1, in this case, has a predetermined style associated with it, so when we change the text to a heading 1, the look of it changes to that style. Heading 2s are like the book's chapter titles and are the second most important headings. They represent the major chunks of information on the page. There can be multiple heading 2s. If you have subsections under heading 2, their headings will be a heading 3, and so on. Usually most web pages don't use beyond a heading 4. Finally, don't forget to click on the Update button to save.